Oh, this was the loss. They said this was lost. I mean, yeah, it came.
Next time, I won't go my hard way.
I'm opening it. And I'm wearing my DualShock 5 PlayStation controller shirt or whatever. Thank you, Sam. More tape down here? Oh, thank you. Alright. Okay, then it out. Okay. Supposed to say 925. I don't know. Maybe say it up here somewhere. Let's see how this fits. It's a bracelet. Let me see. I'll look at it. Maybe it says 925. It does not. Okay. I want this on the left. The left. It was handcrafted across the world, son. I got it on backwards. Hold on. I'm covering. Good gracious. I'm gonna have to put it on my right arm because I can't. I don't want to polish this. This thing's so heavy, it keeps sliding. This is the thing up top. Alright, this is what it looks like. I got it crooked. See, I'm trying to get the bangle to go around the right way, but I can't never get it right with a little bit of time. So let me see. It's for a woman, but I thought if I tighten it, this, let me see, it's too loose. Oh Lord, I'm trying to get it off. Come on, come on, you almost off. There you go, there you go, there you go. Now, pin it with one hand. Bring it all the way in. There you go, right there. Now, oh, it's still. I wanted it to look like a watch, kind of. It's nice though. Okay, yeah. So that's what I got. And something else. Hold on. 6 minute video. Okay. Oh Lord, they wildin'. I ordered this. It's a charm to go on my long, my second real long necklace that's not super thick. The long one. I wanted something that kind of looked like a some kind of crest or something that could be a morpher. If it was diagonal, it would really look it. If it was like that. But it's up and down. But what they did was, homeboy sent me this too. What is this doing in here? Come on, come on, come on. Oh, Lord, come on. So I got two charms, two purples. Hold on, it don't have no buckle on it. Let me see, is it one in the bag that fell off or something? No. I'm gonna see how I might could possibly. I know some people that work with jewelry. I know they got something. It looked like it might, the necklace. It's a thin necklace. It can go through there. I see how that looks on me, hanging down. And this. Okay. And the second thing I bought from a different store, but it can't, hold on. What was that? Hold on, something just fell. Come on, focus. Well, let me look. Oh, it's the, oh, okay. That's nothing. It's the earring back. But it's two of them. The other one that fell for real, too. Okay. I don't know what these are gonna look like on a dude, but. See, I didn't want these because of that. I always saw my mom with earrings with that, and I'd be like, what if you come home and flop down on the bed? Won't that jar to the side of your neck? But when I saw this, and I thought I didn't have any purple jewelry, I knew I was gonna put this on there. And I was like, I need some earrings. And I know they're for girls, but. Start over. So, if you give me 1 second, I'll go run and get my necklace and see if I can't see what happened to the other earring back. Because I don't have any. I might have some earrings like this. Oh, I got rubber ones, which is even better. Hold on, I'll be right back. Be right back.
Next time, I won't throw my heart away again. I just won't. No, I won't. Next time, I won't throw my heart away.
back up and sitting right here. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is see if this necklace will go, fit in here. Oh, it's not going in there.
The crazy part about it is I took you right back.
There's no way to get this in. I might get a little piece of wire or something and put a circle on there. But it's not going in. And the thing ain't fitting in the charm either. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. It won't fit in the charm. The necklace is too thick to go in there, but I got this one I had ordered one time from Sumo. It was real thin, real little. I'm gonna see if it goes in. If it don't go in, then no necklace will go in because it's super little. Okay, it goes in. I just won't do it no more. Oh, I miss you, but I can't. Oh, no, 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 no. I won't go. Yeah, this thing is opening. What's up? I mean, I just took it off. Yeah, the second time it opens clean like nothing. The first time it's right. Okay. So this is what that looks like. This is actually a double necklace situation. And I'm glad I hang on to it. Oh, what's this, man? Oh. This gonna have to go in the buckle too. We'll loop this back around. Let's see what it look like on me. Yeah, that's not bad. All right, the earrings. Let's see. Oh, my bad. Let's see stabbing these in the side of my ear. Hold on. I'll show you the earrings up close one more time. If the light can stop shining like it's dang Egypt. They're a little lighter. Let me see. I should just stab this shit in my ear. Okay. Let's see. All right. Where's the back? Okay. The back's here. Put the back in. Come on back. I know the back fits on here, right? Where's the other earring? Did the bat fit on here? The backs don't even fit on here. Okay, well, let's just see what it looked like. We'll just have to check it out. All right, Miyuki Tay, I'm out. And I was gonna compare this to this because I'm gonna be wearing them together. Let's see with the light on. Yeah, they match. All right, Miyuki Tay, I'm out. It's a weird video.